Bluegrass music playing in the park. Bluegrass music picking way past dark. Bluegrass music it don't butt in. Don't need an amp and don't plug in. Bluegrass music, that's where it's at. Hey, let's hear it for Lester Flatt, Joe Stewart and Pete Rowan, Mac Wiseman and Melvin Gowan, Stoney Cooper and Earl Sneed. Bluegrass music is what we need. It is a Tater, Tate, and Alan Mundy, Earl Scruggs, and Junior, Husky, Bill Monroe, and Betty Fisher, Donald, Earl, and Curly, Sackler, and Norman, Ford, and Douglas, Dillard, Fassy, Clem, and Jim, and Jesse, J.D. Crow, and Little Red Vector, Francis Bray, and Big Joe Green, and Jackie Phelps, and John McEwen, Dr. Hatton, Dr. Harris, Sam Bush, and Johnny Barton, Curly Fox, and Curtis, Roy Austin, Howdy Force, and Charlie Monroe, and the Lewis family, Eddie Hill, and the Lubin brothers, Carter, Ralph, and Stanley brothers, Uncle Josh, and the Brewster brothers, Bob and Sonny, and the Osborne brothers, Rudy, John, and the Pierre brothers, Ed Carlson, Rodney Dillard, Grandpa Jones, and Ben, and Kurt McGee, and Eddie Ock, and Bobby Sloan, and Charlie Waller, Lonnie Pearson, Alan Shelton, Dale Sled, and Jim Buchanan, Little Roy, and Lightning Chance, and Monroe Fields, and Ronnie Reno, Clarence White, and Kenny Baker, Roger Bush, and Buddy Emmons, Uncle Dave, and Byron Berlin, Gene Goforth, Pat Burton, Don Russell, Randy Scruggs, Gordon Terry, and Doc Watson, George Groon, and Lloyd Lauren, Don Brown, and Carl Story, Tut Taylor, Mitch Jane, and Mike Melford, Stoner Haven, Nate Bray, and Raymond Fairchild, Dave Holland, Roy Husky, Bill Keith, and Jim Rooney, Del McCorry, David Grisman, Ricky Skaggs, and Tony Rice, Ronnie Stoneman, Everett, Lily, Billy Ray, and Will Molly.